contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in the black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. Glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir. Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You get a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signals at HQ.
Backup channels.
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Thinking of a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team. Spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 3-4.
Looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacon's coming from just south of you, Commander.
We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives, Resident?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX? X residue in the area.
Negative, sir.
Plasma?
Can't be. Not on reach.
And a lot of blood on the ground.
All right, Noble. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage. But be selective.
We don't need to telegraph our presence.
Nice shoot.
Leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
In them should I
move? On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kresht git.
Mit dem ar kartuk min honli.
Hiding, sir.
Take nab agir, asom se dot isha chardadyat. She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beverly. Get it?
Noble team, double time it.
Fill me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Watch your motion triggers. Who the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Damn it!
Cover!
Contact! Contact!
Here we go.
We're under attack!
We're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Target still standing. Board on.
Echo Tango is going up.
That's a hit.
Banshee inbound. Up,
and away.
Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound.
Falcon, moving to assist.
Contact shook me. Covenant transport inbound.
Thank you.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you've got points.
Seen more hostile activity to the northeast.
Camille, you're with Cat. Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Number three, requesting airlift. Over.
Get to work, Noble.
Charlie 6, does anyone read?
Noble 3, we've located the trooper squad. Request immediate evac. My coordinates.
Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position. Leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Ship inbound. Going home.
Be advised, we've got hostile dropship inbound.
Oh!
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Troopers, hop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air. Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I'll dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. Word route to your location. Confirm, all clear.
Comm outpost.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six. Break's over. See a thing. Noble 6, turn on your night vision.
Control room. Go easy. Number 6, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
we got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Patch your car. It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Nick, eat Vanak.
What's this game? It's over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Wasn't supposed to shoot him.
I need you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevin George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shoprun?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shine along. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one. Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
Getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring a strike team.
Keep pulling that trigger, Sauser.
Take that.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock some ash, Lieutenant.
Taking fire.
Excuse me.
Guy, put that right there.
Come on, approach.
Spartans.
Thank you.
courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am. Farragut Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview Base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west. Comms array is to the east. Let's roll. I agree. Go for the gun. Picking up a power source. We're close to the AA gun. That's the gun over there. Should be a reset control somewhere to get it online.
Hurt. back, Spartans. Head to Farragut Station and get that comms array up and running. Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
All right. Take that hog, see? Working generator.
They're everywhere.
Let's search the area for a generator, sir.
Noble Strike, this is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six, get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now. Contact.
I got him. Shotgun. Safety's on.
king of the hill. Lost the lead. Hill controlled.